In patients with symptomatic PVCs or premature ventricular contractions, there are many treatment options. If you're particularly symptomatic, we usually start with medications. However, medications can be ineffective or not tolerated. In those patients, we offer catheter ablation. Catheter ablation has been an effective procedure for many arrhythmias, and in particular for PVCs. In the right patient, PVC ablation can lead to successful treatment that eliminates symptoms quite effectively.